3. Everybody, let's hear it for the kickers. Wow, what a week. 66 yards. That's more than the entire Bears offense. And you know, kickers will never be out of a job. Never. Unlike Matt Nagy. Okay, let's get started. Please, it was a team effort. Whoa, you're pretty far back there. Are you sure you can hear? You're good from that far away? I'm good from that far away too. I'll even go further. No, you're not. He's not good. No, I know he's not. Okay, Detroit, come back. I wanna talk to you a second. How you doing? You doing okay? I'm not doing too well, actually. That was the 4th and 19, and then, well, it all kind of started when... Oh, would you look at that? We are out of time, okay? Gotta keep the meeting moving along. We'll get you next time, though, okay? Okay, who's next? You know, actually, real quick, though, I just had a question about... Yeah, of course, we have plenty of time. What is time, right? Hey, add a couple more seconds on, will you? You know what? I'm not feeling too good. Oh, no, coach. You're gonna be okay. Okay, somebody call an ambulance. Hey, you know, I coached with him. Yeah, well, we're still not sure about that. Will you just call the ambulance, please? Whoa, wait, don't have him do it. He can't call anything. Any chance I can hitch a ride in that ambulance and get in that chest pain again? 3rd week in a row? No. Okay, but there's a lot going on. Can you just look at the person next to you and make sure they're okay? Hey guys, all right, let's have a great meeting, okay? Hey, Minnesota, you can let go of the ball now. You don't have to keep possession. Seattle's not here. So this is football, okay? I like it. I like it a lot. Wait, where is Seattle? They were just here. They were here for the first half of the meeting. Oh, yeah, they never show up for the second half. This is getting ridiculous. We have to figure out what we need. 2 words, 3-0. Oh, yeah, and who have you played that's actually good? The team with the blonde kid and the Walmart version of DK Metcalf. Oh, hey guys, sorry, just putting away some laundry. You know what my laundry and Big Ben have in common? They're both washed. Great meeting, guys, great meeting. Let's go to the locker room. I might be extremely terrified, but I might also find that really cool. I don't know anymore. Okay, I don't think we can get through anymore. I think we're gonna wrap things up. 30 more seconds, okay? Then we're just end the meeting. 30 seconds. What can you get done in 30 seconds? What's up, guys?